You mentioned earlier to me, you said sometime around 2000 or 2001, if I'm correct, that you spent almost 250,000 naira buying books to make you a better actor.
That was as far back as 2001.
What would you tell people who have the talent but wants to start the acting career?
A lot of young people come into the industry with certain predispositions of mind. They just, some people will tell you, I just want to be a star. Mm-hmm. And without any formal kind of training, you need to go for master classes, you need to buy books, you need to read. Then you have to build your wisdom around your talent. That is the only thing that will make you different from other people. Talent is not enough. Talent is just an indication that you are gifted in a certain area.